Hi, this is Jill Foote coming to you with the next episode of What's Happening at the KMC University Help Desk. The question we got was, do we have to complete a risk assessment each year to be HIPAA compliant? Simply put, yes. The security management process is a standard built in the security rule, and it requires organizations to implement policies and procedures to prevent, to detect, contain, and then to correct any security violations.